Tropical cyclones affect Australia's northern regions each year, mostly between November and April. All tropical cyclones are dangerous. They can cause large-scale destruction and pose serious risk to people's safety. It's important to understand their impacts and know about our warning services so that you can take action before the severe weather impacts you. Tropical cyclones are powerful storms that can bring destructive winds, heavy rain, flooding, large waves, and coastal erosion. They can also cause devastating flooding from storm surge when seawater is pushed onto coastal areas. Even when a tropical cyclone is downgraded to a tropical low, flooding from heavy rain can still create dangerous conditions. They can also track inland or south, bringing floods that can isolate remote communities. Roads can be cut off, making it hard to access essential services. We update our tropical cyclone 7-day forecast at least twice daily. It shows where any tropical lows are and the chance they could be a cyclone at each time step. When there's a threat to communities from a tropical cyclone, we issue a track map showing its likely path and strength. We issue a tropical cyclone watch when gales are forecast to reach the land within the next 48 hours. We issue a tropical cyclone warning when gales are expected to reach the land within the next 24 hours. Tropical cyclones can get stronger fast. We use a scale of 1 to 5 to rank the wind strength of the cyclone, with category 5 being the strongest. A category 1 tropical cyclone has wind gust speeds up to 125 kilometres per hour. A category 2 tropical cyclone has gusts between 125 and 164 kilometres per hour. These winds can damage houses and blow over large trees. It can be dangerous to be outside. A category 3 cyclone is called severe, with gusts reaching between 165 and 224 kilometres per hour. These winds can damage roofs and buildings, destroy caravans, and cause power failures. They can hurl large objects through the air. At Category 4, wind gusts reach between 225 and 279 kilometres per hour. They can rip roofs off buildings and cause structural damage and widespread power failures. A Category 5 tropical cyclone has gusts of 280 kilometres per hour or more. These are extremely dangerous and cause large-scale destruction and risk to life. Tropical cyclones are dangerous, no matter the category. Heavy rain and flooding can have severe impacts, however strong the winds are. Make your plans to evacuate or take shelter well before the cyclone is predicted to arrive. For the latest information, check the Bureau's website. Download the Bomb Weather app and set warning notifications for your location. And always follow advice from your local emergency services.